Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. We're here for our part two video for our homeless, and we're in Manchester at the moment. We're gonna be giving out gloves, hats, food, and etc. to the homeless and to help the needy. Hopefully, we can do this today and make a big difference to our humanity and much more.
Some
thank you very much.
Gloves and some neck warmers if you'd like them. Would you like some, a pair of gloves?
Yeah, please.
A neck warmer. And what else have we got in here? You like a drink as well?
Yeah.
There you are, love.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, it's no problem. Do you like chocolates?
Yeah, man.
We've
got chocolates as well.
Right,
so you have some chocolates. There's a neck warmer for you.
Gloves for you.
And we've got some gloves as well, yeah?
Oh,
keep your hands warm.
Thanks, guys.
No,
you're very welcome, yeah? You're
take care.
Take it easy, yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You alright, pal?
Yeah, bro.
You alright? We've just got some gloves and some neck warmers if you'd like a new pair to keep yourself warm.
Yeah, please.
There you go, mate. That's your neck warmer. Gloves. You need to keep yourself cool,
you
mate.
You like chocolates?
Yeah.
We've got some chocolates. We'll give you a drink as well.
Oh, yeah.
Nice strawberry filled drink. Rocky bar there for you. Chocolate, there you go, sir. You take care, yeah?
It's going to
be a cold
one,
isn't it?
Yes. Absolutely freezing. Usually we bring food.
Yeah.
We'll talk. Get some gloves for you because your hands are going to be cold.
Take care of yourself, all right?
Yeah, you're super.
Make sure you put them on and stay warm, yeah?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Thank you.
I'll tell you how I got into Muslim.
Yes, definitely. Listen to you.
Right, firstly, right, my mother, she got into Islam before she did, right? And she told me, she goes, John, she goes, read the Bible. The Bible is full of lies. She goes, if you read the Quran, it's about the truth.
So your mother converted to Islam?
She converted first, yeah. Then I did.
How many years ago? Was in Ireland?
Mass Muslim, 6-7 years now.
Is she still living in Ireland?
She lives in London.
All right. Yeah.
And then I converted about 3 years ago with it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And now, so, you know, it's the biggest grown religion. And when I read the Quran, I realised that, like, that was the truth. And that fucking, sorry for cursing. I realised that the Bible was full of lies.
Yeah.
You know?
No problem.
And when I have the mat and I put the music on there, right?
Yeah.
I feel completely at ease with myself.
Yeah.
Like I feel relaxed. Do you know?
Mm.
And I just feel a whole lot person.
Yeah.
Do you know?
Yeah.
And what I was told when the first camera was taken of me when it changed. They told me that the sins that because I wasn't born a Muslim, he says my sins will be forgiven.
Yeah, all your sins are forgiven.
So do
all
you know
your
what? It makes me feel so good inside. So I'm not living in fear anymore.
Mm.
I'm living the way I'm living it.
Yeah.
But I just have to go down to a mosque because the Muslims know me in Cheam Hill and try see if you can help me try and get a flat or something.
Trying to get some help.
Yeah.
Pop your gloves on. We didn't get your name. What was your name?
John will hold my name.
Yeah.
But in Ireland, right, Muslim is the biggest ground religion. Everybody's turning away from Christianity. And in Ireland, it's huge. It's huge, it is.
Yeah.
In Ireland, it's huge in Ireland.
Definitely.
Do you know what I mean? And
yeah.
It's grown,
yeah.
And it's grown. And you know what? People are starting to realise, like, that the truth is, Islam are fucking. It's the real thing. What you shouldn't be doing, he said, you should be praying to Almighty himself.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? He says, you shouldn't be, he's the one that you have to pray to. He says, nobody else. And I realised I was wrong, that I was praying to Jesus. Do you know what I mean? And he said to me, he goes, no, it's Almighty you should be praying.
Allah's in your heart, so just remember him in your heart.
So, and then when I found that right, I felt that freedom. It was like a weight lifted off my chest.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? And it was so special. Do you know what I mean?
So amazing.
I swear, I never felt so free in all my life. I know things have gone bad for me now at the moment, but I feel freer now than I did when I had my house.
Yeah.
Because my eyes are open now.
So if you don't mind me asking, how did you end up homeless?
I fell behind on my rent.
Yeah.
I fell behind on my rent, guys. That's what happened.
It's unfortunate.
It is. It's very unfortunate. Oh, I did. That's how it happened. I fell behind on my rent. But you know what? I know I will sort it out again. Do you know what I mean? But I'm not worried about that because I've got my religion now and I'm happy.
Yeah.
Do you know what? If you're whole inside, right, you don't hunger for anything else.
Exactly, yeah.
Do you know what I mean? You don't hunger for anything else,
yes.
You don't. I don't drink, right? Now, guys, I do smoke cigarettes, I'm sorry. Right? But I don't drink.
We're not here to judge you.
Yeah.
We are not here to judge you,
yeah.
John.
Well, I've stopped all the bad things that I used to do. You know what
you
I mean?
You see, what we say, you know, we don't like the sin. It's not the sinner.
Yeah.
So it's the sin that we don't like. The person that's doing the sin, it's that they're fine because they can change. It's the sin that
Do you know when I was a Christian, right?
Yeah.
I didn't care about sin. But do you know since I changed to Muslim, right? It's like a voice comes in my head. You cannot do this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
You live that life.
I've lived that life. And now I feel like it's like a little voice comes in my head saying, you can't do this anymore.
Yeah. As long as it makes you a better person, John, that's what's important.
I do, I feel a lot better.
That's the main thing.
It's amazing.
That is the main thing.
It's amazing.
And remember,
my eyes are open. It's like I was walking around in darkness, right? And then my eyes was open to all the lies that was being put in front of me. And do you know what? Do you know what I hate, right?
Yeah.
Do you see what these Christians are doing with the Muslims now, right? Do you know, guys, I swear to God, it's so wrong. And see this Donald Trump, right?
Yeah.
I hate him, man. I hate him. Yeah. See the hate I have for him, right? Because he hates us. He hates us, he does. He's going to be a bad man. We're going to have to do something about him. I'm telling you now, because he does not like us.
Dorian, you know, life, it's temporary.
Yeah.
We live for the hereafter. For eternity.
Yeah, what about if he does horrible things on us?
Yeah. Someone that's above him is taking care of us.
Okay, that's
so we
that's
don't need to worry about
him. I am scared of it.
You don't worry. Feel the one upstairs.
Okay. Yeah. And just listen to that voice.
Yes, that's right.
Listen to that voice and you'll be fine.
I will.
And remember one thing, you can ask for millions, you can ask for cars, you can ask for houses, you might not get it. We ask for guidance, he'll always give you his guidance. And that's the most important, because once you have that,
ask for guidance.
Everything else becomes minimalistic.
I love you, right?
Yeah,
thanks. I love you guys. I love you as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're
awesome,
my brother.
You know,
like I said, you're my brother.
I am your brother for
You've made my day today, John. You've made my day.
Exactly.
Yeah, remember that. You've made my day.
But brother, I've been a Muslim for 3 years now. So it's a long time now. I know.
You can have me a thumb one.
Yeah,
I've got cold thumbs though, so you're probably going to win.
I'll always
say. You're a wonderful guy.
Love you,
I wanted to ask you questions, but I'm speechless. I feel so motivated because of you now. People get this for granted, but we don't even make that much difference. Like, how much are you doing?
I know, but you know what? There's so many of us that has changed now, and our eyes have been open to all the laws. So you would not believe if you walked over to Ireland now, right? If you went over to Ireland for a holiday, right, and you've seen how many white people go around with the robes now, right, you would say, my God, you know what? Things are going the right way. Do you know what? We are winning. We're winning in that way. People's eyes have been opened that we've been lied
Definitely.
For years.
Yeah.
And yous know that. Yous know. Because Muhammad, right? Muhammad was the prophet, yeah? And Muhammad is the real prophet. You know what I mean? Nobody else.
The final prophet.
Yeah.
We believe in other prophets, but he's the final one.
Yeah, he's the final one.
Yeah. Jesus was a prophet. He was an amazing prophet.
Yeah, I know. But like, Muhammad was the main prophet.
Yeah.
Final one.
Yeah. You know what? I feel like I want to give you a big hug.
Good guy, man. Keep you up.
No,
all right.
You have made my day. You probably made my week. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're an amazing guy, John. And remember that. No matter where you are in the world, you made
I'll remember
you. I will remember you. I'm going to make God for you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm always going to pray for you.
Will you take care? Yeah. We're gonna head off and try and help a few more people.
Yeah, will you do me a favour?
Yeah?
Will you try helping other few people who's astray and are lost in this silly Christianity stuff?
Yeah, definitely. That's what we're trying to do. But first and foremost, we're humans first. So
yeah.
On a humanitarian, you know, even though you're Muslim, you still feel cold. So now we've bought you some warm stuff.
Yeah, and I feel much better. And do you know what? Do you know the warmth I feel? There's the love from you. Yeah. That's the warmth I feel.
You show us all the gloves?
No, it's the love. It's the love from you.
Yeah. Absolutely wonderful.
That's how I feel.
I feel like
I've got three brothers here beside me, right?
Yeah.
And he's
got 1.6 billion brothers around the world.
Isn't that lovely, isn't it? Do you know what one dream is to go to Mecca one day?
Inshallah. If you have that intention and you always make dua, somehow you'll
that's
get there.
Wish, that's my biggest wish.
You will get there.
And walk around.
Yes, you will get there. Ask for guidance and ask for your wish.
I feel if I get to Mecca, right, all my problems will be solved.
You'll get there one day, inshallah.
Listen, I've got some money coming to me from a claim, right? And I've promised myself, once I get that money from that claim, I'm going to Mecca.
Yeah.
And I know when I go to Mecca, that holy place, that cures people. And do you know what?
Wow.
It does help them. You know Mecca helps everybody.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Because that is the holiest place on earth.
You know what? Maybe we can go together?
Yeah.
Maybe.
I'll see you around.
I'll
You're going to be
around, right?
Manchester. We're going to catch up
okay.
again.
We'll see.